The value of 7 raised to minus 1 minus 8 raised to minus 1 the whole raised to minus 1 minus 3 raised to minus 1 minus 4 raised to minus 1 the whole raised to minus 1 is. See here, we have solved a similar problem earlier. Just convert this minus 1 to plus 1. How? Invert and do. Reverse them. So 1 upon 7 minus 1 upon 8 the whole raised to minus 1, right? Outside bracket minus 1, keep it as it is for now. Minus 1 upon 3 minus 1 upon 4 the whole raised to minus 1. Solve within the brackets. So 8 minus 7 upon 56, right? That is 1 upon 56 minus, here again the same, 4 minus 3 upon 12, that is 1 upon 12 raised to minus 1. Now again reverse this. Convert this minus 1 to plus 1. So it will be 56 above and 12 above in the numerator. So it will be 56 minus 12. That is